Welcome to Atlas Levy Sewing Machine Company. We are at www.atlaslevy.com if you'd like to visit us. We're going to demonstrate to you when you purchase a mannequin which called family dress form, how to put it together. Number one, you open your box, you're going to find a base. Then in a base, you have four wheels. Those wheels, very easy to install, to screw it in. You just screw them in to each corners. Then you're done with this. You turn the wheel upside down. You install your foot. And the screw is gonna go in just a little bit for now. Then after, you have to have a plier and a crescent wrench. That's adjustment for the rod. You pick up your rod, you make sure your two screws, they are not loose. So you're gonna hold one of them with a plier. And the second one, you're just gonna tight together. And it's tight. You're gonna turn the tube. You slide in your spring, your big spring. You put it in and make sure this one is kind of tight. And then after, you tie that screw very tight. Use your plier or your crescent wrench and go one, two, and a half. Then after, you're done with that part, you're gonna adjust the two half a moon. They're coming loose sometime. To adjust them, you're gonna push on this pedal. And they're supposed to be even. And right now, as you see, they have a play. You make sure you tie this, and this is not correct as you see, because they're supposed to be level when you push the pedal. What you do, you open the screw on top. You can remove it slowly. Raise the other nut on top. Slide it back in. Put the nut back. Now they are level, as you see. You tie the nut, and it's ready to go. Now you will pick up that mannequin. Raise it straight up, push on the pedal, slide it to the middle. It's gonna slide in. Mannequin is ready to go. As you see, each time you push, you can turn it around. You can push, go down as much as you want, up or down. And you swivel with no problem. And thank you very much for coming to Atlas Levy Sewing Machine Company. www.atlaslevy.com 213-892-0995. Anytime you have questions, welcome to call us. Don't hesitate.